advised to check their journeys in advance to make sure if trains are still running on their route. For key workers, there will be limited bus services. For University Hospital Ayrmires, Queen Margaret Hospital Dunfermline and Victoria Hospital Kirkcaldy. Anyone who has already purchased a ticket can travel either in day one or day one.
Right, see you later.